Is Linkin Park broken up? Linkin Park never confirmed nor denied definitively that they'd carry on or break up now that Bennington is gone, though keyboardist and vocalist Mike Shinoda said he and the band were definitely opposed to doing a hologram tour. It seems like Linkin Park will return at some point in the future. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.